If you're working on an FPS game, you will probably face this problem at some point. Problem is that your weapon will clip through walls. It is fairly easy to fix this. Usually FPS setups is set up like this, where you have the player game object with the camera working as the eye, and inside this camera is the weapon. To fix this problem of clipping, you should first start by create a layer by clicking on the layer field up here and saying add layer. Let's call it weapon. Now select your weapon and select layer. And in layer, select weapon. Say yes, change children if you get this pop-up. Now your weapon will have the layer called weapon. Now select your main camera. In the calling mask setting, deselect weapon. Your weapon will disappear. Now create a secondary camera under the main camera. Right click on the camera and click camera. In this new camera, we will start by removing the audio listener and then setting the near clipping plane to 0. And then in the clear flex field, we will select depth only. And in calling mask, click on nothing and then click on weapon. And in depth, set it to 1. Now you can see that our weapon doesn't clip anymore. If you get closer, look. And that's how you make your weapon stop clipping through your walls.